Hi everyone, hello students. I'm back with a different topic. So my last topic was we have learned about communication. We have learned about communication skill, and in this video we will be learning about importance and significance of communication skill, right? So before moving ahead with importance and significance of communication skill, I would like to, you know, name this particular thing with a very beautiful word. So what do we call this particular thing? So I would name it as the mantra for effective communication. So I am pretty sure that all of you would like to, you know, learn the mantra for effective communication so that all of your communication can be improved, the skills can be incorporated, right? And it can be enhanced, it can be improved. So when we talk about communication skill, we talk about sharing of ideas, messages, information, and a lot of things, right? So what actually importance of communication skills? What are the importance? So first we can say, through communication we share our ideas, we share our messages, we share our informations, right? The second is, through effective communication we avoid confusion, we avoid misunderstanding, we avoid miscommunication, we avoid disputes, we avoid fights. So we avoid all these things, we avoid all these negative things by effective communication, right? Now the third is, communicate effectively in person, online, offline, with your employers, with your managers in work level, in organization level, your colleagues, co-workers, and in students level, of course, your classmates, your teachers, your parents, your siblings, your friends, your buddies. So you have to, you know, communicate effectively. Why? In order to avoid disputes, in order to avoid fights, in order to avoid misunderstandings. So effective communication will help you to go through all these positive things, right? So we will be discussing all the elements in my next video, right? Thank you so much.